All right, this is the very last box of the case. Total of 8 boxes I've opened. I know 6 in a case. I got 2 from my LGS. Fury starts it off. Yeah, the box I did before this was pretty sick. And we'll start with our mythic Borgod. And a rail and Spark Harvest. Atomic. Ravnica of War. Vivian's Arcbow, that's cool. Enforcer Griffin Foil. Soul Diviner. Chandra. The Apex Hybrid, not quite there yet in terms of value, but yeah, we'll see. Things can change. Solar Blaze. Casualties of War and a Dovin foil. Saheeli and the tank. Another Soul Diviner. Q2 and Tamiyo's Epiphany. Niv-Mizzet, third mythic. Time Wipe. Domry, not bad. Feather, I like that card. It's a good card. Command the Dread Horde. Save your zombie warrior tokens. They're kind of rare. I'm only getting about one a box. Role reversal. Other Narset. Commence the end game. Smear. Enter the Guy Turtles and Raging Crunch. Parhelion and Evolution Stage Foil, that's cool. Rel. Naheeb. I don't know if that's how you say it. Sarkhan, that's cool. Bond of Discipline. Ugin, well, we're getting close to the end here. Oops. Still looking for some big hits. And Time Wipe is not what I was thinking of. Tenth District and Tamiyo and a Centaur. Spark Devil. Delver. Gideon, that's good. Wow, I have not gotten a foil rare. Sorin. Wow, no Elf. Make sure. Yep. Ugh. A Johnny and a Storev rare. Wah, wah. Right on. Well, that's what we got today. Take care, everyone.